Tolls on the Pennsylvania Turnpike are increasing for the 14th consecutive year. According to the Pittsburgh Post-Gazette, the Turnpike Commission approved a 5% toll hike for all drivers, including EasyPass customers. Now, that is less than the recent price increase. It was 6% last year, and it falls in line with the plan to reduce increases to 3% in 2028. Katie Johnston for CBSN Pittsburgh.